out to the woodlands we go. Here come the Highlanders, and here come the Spring Lions. What a game. Early on for the Woodlands, quarterback Mabry Metalier keeps, and then he busts a tackle and scores. 7-0 Highlanders after one in the second. Spring quarterback Bishop Davenport had a great night. Finds Caden Bradley. This connection was lethal all evening. 63 yards for the touchdown. 14-10, the Woodlands at that point. Highlanders come back. It's Metalier to throw. Finds Jabari Reed. Touchdown. 21-17, the Woodlands. Late in the half now, more Davenport. Here, he scrambles left, goes deep, and Caden Bradley with the spectacular catch. But they did not score. It was 21-17 at half in the third. Davenport again floats it out to Caden Bradley. Wide open touchdown, 24-21 Spring. More of the same duo. Davenport, lots of time, and then deep to Bradley, makes the grab at the goal line, loses the ball, but it's a touchdown, 43 yards, 31-21 Spring. Huge play here. Metalier to Ben Ferguson. It's stripped by Dorian Friend, who scoops it up, and would you believe, returns it for a 43-yard touchdown. What a play. 38-21 Lions. Late in the third, Justin Sheldon, in at quarterback for the Woodlands, stumbles, stays on his feet, and throws to Camden Cash for a touchdown. 38-28. But Spring answers. Here's Davenport going long. This time it's Bruce Davis with the diving catch. Then from the two, out of the Wildcat, Joey Fussell dives on in. Davenport threw for 353 yards and three touchdowns. Spring advances 52-35, the final.